Alright, Jordy Sports Cards here. We are doing a case of 2019 Donruss here, guys. PYT number 20. Good luck here, guys. Appreciate the fill. You know what I forgot to do last time since we did not get a 101? Look at that, nobody reminded me. This is going to be $30 now. Clippers had something to say about that. While the Rockets set their sights on the semifinals in the West, Alex Ovechkin and the Cavs. If we do hit a 101 this break, guys, somebody will get $30 break credits. Who's going to take the cup? We did not hit a 101 last case, so it's up to $30 now for the bouncy. Good luck here, though, guys. Bounty action. So it goes really for the Warriors. And why wouldn't you think Kevin Durant and the Warriors going to close it out? They're favored by 15 to clip LA and send Patrick Beverly back to Southern California. But the Clips are up 71-63 at the half. 71 points. Ball and break there, guys. Down to three left. You guys want to pick up those teams? Just grab them for the store. You know what we're going to do is. Here the Warriors come the other way. And Patrick Beverly, you notice he's got a shoe in his hand. So they go inside to Draymond Green, take advantage of the one-shoe guy. But Patrick Beverly takes the offensive charge from Green. Green not happy. He gets a technical. Things getting really chippy. The Clippers lead by as many as 15. Steve Kerr, what's going to happen?
We haven't found the right energy yet. We haven't found the right urgency defensively. But we're going to. It's a good time to turn it on right now.
Yeah, you go. You better if you hope to win. Clippers were up 10 going into the fourth quarter, and the Warriors turn it on. Green contest Lou Williams, Klay Thompson, Kevin Durant. You're jamming me. 6 minutes to go. 6-point game. Remember, it was high as 15. Steph Curry plus one.
Oh, you picked Curry, together.
Thompson combined for 46. Durant.
Robin got chief for the filler.
Warriors take a 1-point lead, their first lead since
50 to 49. Up on this
Durant
payment.
Finished with a postseason career high, 45. Would it be enough? Lou Williams. And the foul. Bingo! Lou Williams. Something else. 2 minutes to go. Clippers back up by three.
Oh, yeah, I gotta check Williams Lambs here.
Killed the Warriors. Remember Williams, he had 36-11 in game two. He had 33-10 in this game. Lou Williams, Steve Ballmer. Who doesn't want to party with that guy? Well, probably the Warriors. Clippers take game five, 129-121.
It's been a year where, you know, things haven't gone exactly smoothly all the time. So I'm not surprised by anything. But I expected to come out and play better and to win the game. We just didn't have it for whatever reason. We're coming off 2 days rest, so there's no reason to be tired. I didn't like the the sense of urgency.
Not bad.
Thereof. From the very beginning of the game.
This game sucked. We lost. Let's go win Friday. Let's win big. Let's freaking win by 30. We're capable of.
All right, let's do this here, guys. Sorry about that.
So I'm excited for Friday.
We need a big case. Big case here, one time.
Friday, right across the street. The 15-point underdogs Wednesday, 15.5-point underdogs in game two. Hello?
right, box number one.
Gets free for a jump here, but unable to throw it down. So another slow start for Harden. 1-for-11 to start this game. There's his coach on his start.
First up, here we go. We might have one of our big hits coming out first. Claudio Reyna. Manchester City. Gustavo.
Going over 30-10 days in a row. Harden found it in the second quarter. Step back three was 3-for-12 from three.
Yari Mina. Sterling.
Started the first half, only scored 2 points, shooting the 1-for-11. Finished 3-for-3 in the first half with 8 points.
Trying to slow roll it.
Let's go to the fourth quarter. It's a tight game. Rockets up one. Shot clock winding down.
Josh Sargent, Andre Silva, number 200 for Portugal, Timo Werner. Orange, Chisia for Italy, 21 of 99. Kutrone. Glick.
22 from the floor. 5 turnovers, just 12 points. Is that bad? No. Rockets 12 steals, 12 blocks, and they win a grinded out game. Really played at Utah's pace. They're headed to the second round for the third straight season.
McKinney. Delaney.
Especially playing a team 2 years.
Preferred Jurich.
We knew them well. They knew us well, and we knew that.
Vlasic. Number 200, Jesus Corona for Porto.
We went through throughout the course of the year, injuries, trades, all that good stuff. We found a way to get to the 4 seed and face, you know, a really good Utah Jazz team. And you got to give them credit for the entire series, like every game.
Vinicius, Stefan.
To be especially at home, and even tonight. It took us to the end of the game.
Second straight year, the Rockets took the Jazz out of the postseason. Only the third time that they beat a team in back-to-back postseasons. Last time it happened was back in 94-95 when they beat the Suns and Jazz in back-to-back years and route to consecutive titles. Almost lost our mind. Too much work at overtime.
Carter Vickers. Light blue, Gabriel Jesus from Manchester City to 149. 65-149.
Well, after game five, Neil Washington had them exactly where they wanted. They couldn't give him a reason to quit. Game six, they were leading halfway through the game. Couldn't give him a reason to quit. Game seven, they were leading going into the third period.
Brun Larson, Red Velocity, Memphis for Netherlands. 18 of 50.
They started believing in their goaltender. Even when a goal like this went in, they didn't care. They just kept working. They kept working, kept working, kept believing, kept believing. And they beat the mighty Washington Capitals with Ovechkin, Rich Backstrom, with Oshie, with all those guys in that lineup. And they just did it working hard. Right here, they were falling behind. Three on one's created. Goal is scored. Kuznetsov, first goal of the playoffs. But that didn't matter. That didn't put them away either.
Kluver.
Right there, they just kept catching up.
Gareth Bale.
Catching up. Then it's tied. Right here, you're just going to see a nice play in front of the net. Good work right there by
Arthur. Number 25, Mandzukic for Juve. 6-25. Canvas.
That's a great shot. That makes it a tie game. And don't forget, Stahl scored a goal in game six also. So he was certainly getting the job done. 3 goals.
In the last
on the team.
Makes a living. Gonzalez.
Can't wait to get on the ice.
Draxler, number 75 for Germany, 75-75.
McKenny.
Alright, so it says here. It is a blue, so hopefully it's short printed here. Optic blue.
And then he scores a goal. Watch his puck, Neil. It's a foot off the ice. He knocks it in a foot off the ice into the back.
Is it? Marcus Rashford.
Game seven, but Washington
for England, blue. That is going to Rob. That is numbered to 50. 10 of 50 there. This little short print.
You'd like to have your big markets in. You know, it's great when LA's in there, New York's in there, Chicago's in there. That hasn't been the case the last couple of years. But what it tells you is, will beat skill. You can't buy championships in the job. The team you think might win at the start of the year isn't the team that wins it at the end of the year. A lot of sports can say that. Hockey is all about coming up, competing, going on the road and winning, blocking shots when you're tired. All those ugly, dirty things that it takes to win. The NHL loves that sort of thing. So, David Goliath. Here, no doubt about it, but I think overall, if you're a sports lover, you like to see guys outwork the opposite side of the team and beat them, even if they're not as well publicized as they are. So I think it's good for its hockey that the underdog wins every once in a while.
Okay, we got eight teams left. Who are you hitching your wagon to?
I'm hitching it to the Boston. Diop. I'm going with uniforms now. I like the Boston uniform to death.
Kevin Streamline.
Crazy year. Boston beat Toronto, one of the teams that finally got the job done. They score a lot of big goals for the Boston Bruins. They add good defense. You can play any situation. You can play with top six guys. You can play with the bottom six guys. They're physical, so they can get into a hunting game, a hitting game, if you have to. And this is just a beautiful goal right here. Look at that shot. That was in game 7 against Tom Maple Leafs. So everybody in this team is ready. Tuukka Rask is coming off a really good series. And that first team is coming off a really good series. And again, you got Bergeron and Marchand, two of the best.
Classic. Die cut number to 100. Trent Alexander-Arnold for England. Bueller. Gold. Nice. For PSG. Nice one there. That is 5 of 10. Neymar. This one for PSG. That is going to Boss Boss. $5 of $10. Vinicius. Robin. Next autograph.
Our three contestants are all at the Levi Key table. Contestant number one, Chris Mavsky.
Carlos Salcedo from Mexico. Beautiful game autograph. Let's go to Nick.
Live together, lounge differently. IKEA.
McKinney. Mbappe. Hollow.
Larson gave Brian Ortega a choice: continue fighting for his life in the streets of LA, or fight for gold and his community in the Octagon. Today, as a top-ranked UFC featherweight,
Hakimi uses the fighting spirit Coutinho
to inspire others like him to fight for something better. Since
1925, we got Andreas Cornelius Hollow. Litz, by Blue John Stones for England.
46 of 149.
Asuka Sibad, Costa. Foden, Coates.
Wow, that's a lot of asparagus.
Yeah, you saved a bunch of asparagus.
Chiesa, Red Velocity, Peter Zielinski for Napoli. 14 of 50, Allen for Napoli.
Nashville, Tennessee. The music city. Where every note is a major step to the soundtrack of your life.
Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Where your first single
Leia
becomes a hit record.
Orange is Casemiro for Brazil. 43 of 99. Next autograph.
You must set the tempo for your debut.
Optic.
And that starts here.
Rafael Varane for Real Madrid. And is going to Sidichok.
Hey, look, you never know what to believe leading up to the NFL draft, but in some places, the odds that the Cardinals will draft Kyler Murray.
Letikar. Giovanni Dos Santos. Fonzo Davies. And number to 10, I saw Ronaldinho for Barca. That is 8 of 10.
How far does he fall? A team will trade up for him. I would guess Cincinnati.
Barca and this one going to Ify.
But I would get that out of your mind. I think Kyler Murray is just as close to a lock as we could have the night before the draft to be the number one overall pick. It's a perfect fit, and I think, from what I'm told, this has kind of been in place for a while now. So I will be shocked if Kyler Murray is not the first overall pick in tomorrow night's draft.
Give us a player who could be an unbelievable steal in this draft.
Lucas Hernandez, and number to 75, Vincent Kompany for Belgium. 75.
They miss a good portion, if not all, of his rookie year. But he, in my opinion, is the best defensive tackle in this year's draft. And he's one of the top 3-4 players in this entire class. A team is going to take a chance on him, probably in the 20s, somewhere in that range. And I think he's going to be a great value. Marquise Brown, Hollywood Brown from Oklahoma, is another guy who could fall into the 20s. He's only 166 pounds, coming off a wrist-like injury. But I've never evaluated a player who's more explosive with the combination of quickness and speed than Hollywood Brown has. I just think he's a special player, and some teams going to take a shot, and maybe he's coming for OTAs and a couple weeks in training camp.
Mark,
he's going to be one of the prime time.
You had Belgium.
Hollywood Brown, he'll be a hit on the gram, and that's.
And these, yeah, you have them both. This one, last one.
Put on your hat and give us a player you really just like to draft because you really like. If we're talking about the top 10, for all the great players we have, he's just complete. I can use him as a GM talking to my coach. We can use him as an inline blocker. He's physical, he's not too fast. He can get off the press and run out. He's really good after the catch. And then I can stretch him out. And if you move a
Todd, we appreciate the insight. Come on. Thanks, Ed. All right, but you can't believe it. You said there were 80 streams. All the first time picked on Thursday. You check it out on ESPN. That's the same as after an ABC with the game day. Check it out. They were trying to draft. Thursday. On ESPN and ABC.
Wrigley Field, Cubs, Dodgers. Cole Hamels, a .186 ERA and 9 career starts against the Dodgers. Second lowest ERA against any team in his career. Cody Bellinger never got that stat. He got all of that pitch. Two-run home run in the top of the sixth. Dodgers up 3-0. Bottom half of the inning. Two on Javi Baez. Three-run home run. Walker Buehler. Game tied at 3. Later in the inning, Jason Hayward. 2-2 pitch facing Scott Alexander. Cubs lead 6-3. We go to the top of the ninth. Justin Turner facing Pedro Strop. Pedro Strop had his car stolen earlier in the day. He's with the police. He said, hey, I gotta go pitch. His car was later involved in a police chase. Was that the police chase we were all watching? No, that was in L.A. Cubs have won 11 of their last.
All right, dude, super. Ready to hit you back up.
Win this one 7-6 over the sweep on Thursday.
Back for the break.
Hate between these two building already. Let's flash back to Tuesday.
Chisia. Lukaku light blue. 136 to 149.
There's a duck out of the way. Guys come out and flex. Stare down. Stink eye. Later in the at bat. Over the head of Hawks.
DeLitt. Hugo Lloris. Hakimi, all the world.
How you like me now?
And we got Tobin Heath, Road to France autograph. USA Women. That is going to Chung.
Hey, man, you hit it. You can take your time. Bryce Harper gives him a little applause. Phillies, 6-0. Well, what happened to the Warriors?
Sancho. Number to 99 for Mino. 59 of 99. And we got Yari Mina for Brazil, Colombia. 51 of 149. Jimenez. DeAndre Yedlin. Kai Havertz, Luka Modric.
But we've also won 5 JD Power Awards in a row for life insurance.
It feels good to be known for more than one thing. Quiet, Pex. This isn't about you.
No, let them speak. Life insurance you didn't expect from the company you know you can trust. State Farm.
Every Honda has the thrill of racing built into it, and you can find that racing excitement at the Honda Dream Garage Spring Event. With a stylish Honda Civic, the Sport, and it received a 5-star performance rating from Car and Driver, I think it's time we take this bad boy for a spin. I love my job. Get a great deal on the Honda Civic with Honda Sense.
Dele Alli.
System technologies at the Honda Dream Garage Spring Event.
The most important thing is our care.
Foden. Suso. Matthew Lecky. Oscar Sivad, number 200, Thomas Müller for Germany. Kutrone, autograph, Andreas Silva for Portugal. Optic autograph. That is going to Gustavo. Timothy Weah. Manuel Neuer.
What's up, Kyler? It's Dak. Remember, down is a gift.
He's a tall and too small. You should be a pink one.
Davies.
So what if they got you?
Marcelo.
Go get him, bro.
If they want to beat the Warriors, if they continue to lose. Vinicius. And this number to 75, Sergio Aguero, 62 of 75.
For small businesses, there's no quitting time.
That was three.
Because this isn't just a job, it's a passion, a calling. So you deserve a model company to depend on, one with over 99.9% reliability and the fastest internet starting speeds available.
I'm going to do it after the break. I'm in the middle of a break here, man. Not fair to these guys that are in the break.
Nugenics Total T helps provide even more energy, performance, testosterone, and muscle-boosting ingredients for even better results. To get your complimentary bottle of Nugenics Total T, text FIRST to 42424.
You'll feel like a new man on the field.
Box number four.
I got to try Nugenics Total T. Text FIRST to 42424.
Alright, good luck here, guys. Box number four. Just gonna give away that bounty. Get a 1-on-1 in this one.
You've given us the recipe for the Warriors to fix it, Game 6 Friday, right across the street. How did the Clippers sustain it?
Kutrone. Could be a short print coming up here. Number to 5. Nice. Edison Cavani for PSG. 4 of 5. Nice one there. PSG with a couple short prints. That is going to Boss Boss.
Do not allow their three-point shooters to find rhythm early in the game. You don't want those guys to find a rhythm early in the game. They put the ball in Kevin Durant's hands a lot tonight.
Bruin Larson, Kellen Acosta.
You don't want all of those guys hot at the same time. And that means starting the game the right way. No open looks early.
Kluivert, Timo Werner.
They got complacent again and got shot.
Next up, USA Women, Crystal Dunn, Road to France. Vinicius. Nacho, number to 100 for Spain, press proof. We got Vlasic, number to 146 of 149. Hernandez, Talisson, Patrick Kutrone. Foden, Cuadrado.
First quarter, everybody seemed like they had nothing to lose and was firing it up from all over the place. And we had breakdowns in transition, didn't box out well, so they had plenty of extra possessions. And you know, that gives anybody confidence when you see the ball going in early in the game. So it's one of those nights that you gotta erase from our memory quick.
Let's welcome in Nick Friedel now. Nick, we've all heard it from NBA fans.
Gareth Bale.
The Warriors are gonna win it again. Seems like maybe the Warriors may be getting a little bit too.
Carter Vickers, number 75. Eden Hazard, 74 of 75.
Yeah, Stan, after this game, it kind of felt like they just lost the game in the middle of the regular season in January. Truly. I mean, in game two, they were
shooting. Yari Mina.
His Cousins gets hurt. They blow
up. Avada Morata.
In the second half, guys are sitting in front of their lockers going, what in the world is going on? Tonight it was like,
Sargent.
Game six.
And the Dyer. Brun Larson.
Are the habits they built up all season long. Some nights they had it going defensively. Some nights they didn't.
Arthur, Julian Brandt, 149, 74-149, Edison Cavani, and got a blue.
But this team knows now that they've got a fight on their hands going into game six in Staples, and if they don't bring that focus, they're going to be in real big trouble.
All right, we'll see what happens. Michy Batshuayi, number 5 for Valencia. Bats, man, 4 of 5. He's got Valencia. That is going to Russell. A little short print there.
Need to get it together. After getting shut out 4-0 by the Giants Wednesday, Blue Jays figured it's time to add some pop to their lineup.
Nice short prints.
Friday when the Jays faced the Athletics in Toronto, he missed the start of the season with an oblique injury. After his return, he
had 7 with 3 homers in AL. Vincent Kompany
in 8 games in AAA, and he inspired a proud Papa to exercise his
twin. Vlasic. Vladimir Guerrero Sr. Belotti.
The country that saw you as a child will now see you turn into a big one. Working hard, everything can be done. I'm proud of you. Guerrero plays for Canada. He played with the Expos. His son now with the Blue Jays. More sports center coming up. Game day crews at the NFL draft. They're going to break down the top prospects just hours before they hear their names called in Nashville. That's coming up next.
I'm going to start with some Beliage clippings, then laser cut up to.
Next up, number 5. Lucas Hernandez, Chiellini, number 299, 7 of 99.
We got no free pass.
Foden, Silva.
The 2019 IS 300 for $329 a month for 36 months.
Experience.
Asuka Sibad. Put on Mbappe Holo. Chisia, Rashford, Timothy Weah, Sidibe to Monaco, number 149. Vinicius, Holo, Mateo Kovacic, Marco Royce, Titans. Next autograph, good luck. Fabio Contrao for Brazil. Portugal in this one is going to Gustavo.
In 1964, the Dallas Cowboys drafted three future Hall of Famers. Roger Staubach, Bob Hayes, Mel Renfro. Great draft, but not the greatest. Our senior security guard, Frank, is on the clock.
Neil, what team had the greatest draft in NFL history? Drafting four Hall of Famers.
Nacho.
Name the team, the year, and the four Hall of Famers.
All right, you got this?
McKinney. Lewandowski, number 200 for Bayern.
Steelers. Yeah, correct. I'm going to say it was Terry Bradshaw, Mel Blanc, Joe Green. That's three strikes, you're out. You're wrong on all three. Frank, pick me a winner.
The Pittsburgh Steelers in 1974 drafted Hall of Famers Mike Webster, Jack Lambert, John Stallard, and Lynn Swann. And
Giovanni.
The greatest draft ever.
That's right. Frankly speaking, there were only five future Hall of Famers. There were five.
Care.
Was Dave Casper, the Raiders.
Modric.
I'll say this again. I hope no one's breaking into my car, stealing my stuff.
Yeah.
While Frank's looking up football trivia on the internet. Thursday draft.
Diop. Red Velocity. Joshua Kimmich for Bayern. 47 of 50.
Robin Roberts will help us cover all the major stories Thursday as the draft unfolds. As he joins us now with plenty of company for a preview.
Welcome everyone to Nashville, Tennessee.
Music. Black Velocity, nice. Gareth Bale for Real Madrid.
This is Broadway at the
that is 10 of 25.
Crowd you see right now, but come Thursday night.
Play a car. John Brooks, Alex Telles.
Of course, we have you completely covered here. Wall-to-wall coverage. All 3 days. And you know, no one knows these players better than the College Game Day crew. They wouldn't miss this for anything. They're right down there on Broadway. Hey there, guys. Hey, Reese.
Robin, how are you? It is absolutely electric and has been for several days in Nashville. We anticipate the 2019 NFL Draft. Please be joined, as always, by Chris Christie, Reese Hurst, and Justin Howard. Widespread speculation and expectation that Oklahoma's Kyler Murray is going to be the
number six
by the Arizona Cardinals. There's a distinct difference between being the number one player picked in the draft and being the best player. In your judgment, who is the best player in this draft? Well, you have to go for it. And I would easily say Kyler Murray because he won the Heisman. But I want to say, I think the most impressive player I've seen is Josh Allen, the outside linebacker from Kentucky.
Choice this year is quarterback Dwayne Haskins from Iowa State. His proven to me and anybody else, he can win big ball games away from home, and that's very, very important in the league. Alright, good luck here, guys.
Someone that's always in his heart. My mom's an amazing woman. She was a hard
Diop.
Educator.
Kevin DeBruyne.
She sacrificed a lot of me growing up, wanting to play football since I was 6 years old. She came to every game. She picked me up for practice.
Carter Vickers.
And graded papers and things like that.
Julian Brandt.
She was diagnosed.
Kluivert.
And she was a survivor from it for a couple of years. Then it came back on her, and she passed away in 2010.
Kutrone.
At the time she passed, she was my best friend.
We got Real Madrid, number 75, Toni Kroos. Axel Witsel.
I knew it was my job to help the family. I knew it was my job to help my brothers and sisters. Man, I'm definitely going to dedicate a lot of stuff to her and help a lot of people who was going through.
And next autograph.
And I just really
Contral for Portugal. Times two there. Portugal on this one's Gustavo. Bruin Larson. Ribic. Preferred Tolisso. Kluivert, Virgil van Dijk, Hollow.
Glad you're with us. Mel Kiper Jr. is here. Booker McFarland, Lewis Riddick, Trey Wingo here with you. Glad you're here with us as we get set for what is going to be an epic Thursday night. And the question is,
Gonzalez, Dolberg, Canvas at 25. 3 of 25. Let's go to Denmark. That is going to Christian on Denmark. We got Yari Mina, Christian Pulisic, light blue, USA men, 127-149. Sargent, Casemiro. Coletta Carr, Chucky Lozano, and we got Carly Lloyd, number 75, 72 of 75, USA Women. Let's go to Chung, this one there. Carly Lloyd.
He's able to do certain things that all quarterbacks have to be able to do in order to flourish from the pocket in particular.
Arthur. Samir Handovic, red velocity to 50. Block velocity, Matt Ryan for Australia. 19 of 25 on the black velocity. McKinney, Christensen, Bruin Larson. Nikola Vlasic, Silva.
This is a halfway point.
Top players, the top players, oh yeah, all of Wednesday's best.
an accident.
It's my kid.
Indeed. Are you in good
hands? So much bass. Box number 7. Diop, Isco, Orange, Real Madrid,
99.
64
of 99.
Hi.
Excuse me, this is the EMT certification course, correct?
X Autograph.
And we know that you're training to help people, so we want to help you out in return. Would it be okay if we paid everyone's tuition?
Base Autograph. Casper Dolberg for Denmark.
With a great deal on a reliable
Denmark, Dolberg. That is going to Christian.
These are top players. Let's roll. Start with college baseball.
Tennessee Tech.
Sargent.
Clemson's Matt Cooper.
Brzovic.
Justin Hawkins. Is your attention at home plate?
Gonzalez, Hallie Sun, and gold, nice for Atletico, Diego Costa, number to 10, that's 5 of 10 for Atletico, TJ. Nice short prints on this case.
No, on the list. Kind of dig the music. Straight sets. Top player right there. Shaq, you watching?
Number 7.
Sergeant. Silva.
Nolan Arenado.
Didn't even use his glove.
Davies.
I know what you're saying.
Number 75. Suso. Spain. Venetius Hollow.
In the end, though, you'll see who be who later in this top lines.
Number 5, we have Premier League Wolves taking on Arsenal. Ruben Neves, free kick. But sometimes you got to think and play outside the box.
In the box right here, Caps, Canes. This puck is getting by. And look at Brock McGinn. Stretching out.
Next up.
And Brock with the big block.
Blue.
Number three, Philly's a mess. Michael Conforto. I mean, he's on his
own. Guillermo Ochoa for Mexico. Guillermo Ochoa is 25 of 50. He's on a little short printed list. Nick. Guillermo Ochoa.
Middle of the field. He goes, did he just go top shelf or you keep the peanut butter? He did. Come on, what was the goaltender doing?
Timothy Weah.
On number one.
Panucci.
Playoffs, Caps and Hurricane. Double overtime, Justin Williams. Brock McGinn. Again. And look, they celebrate any way they want to. Kings win 4-3. And moving on to the next round. Alex Ovechkin, last year's champs, sent home after the first round.
Your eyes don't deceive you. This taco is filled with crunchy, melty nachos for just $1. The new $1 loaded nacho taco from Taco
Bell. Marilyn Shonik.
Value beyond belief.
Cutrone. Yvonne Perisic, blue.
31-149.
Yari Mina. Sergio Busquets, canvas at 25 for Barca. Is going to Ithy. Vlasic.
And his community, the Octagon. Today, as a top-ranked UFC featherweight, Ortega uses the fighting spirit that he learned from his coach to inspire others like him.
Care. Number 200, Hamas Rodriguez. Angel Di Maria.
We're done. The official beer of UFC.
There's nothing small about your
Havertz.
That's why with Dell Small Business Technology,
Matthew Ryan. Skinnier, Acosta Light Blue, number to 149.
So thin, so crispy, but we fear too snappable, which could be catastrophic for our cheese supply.
Carter Vickers.
Next slide.
Andres Cuadrado.
We may run out of cheese. No, cheese it snapped.
If you start with lime, a bit of chili powder, ice, mixed with beer, and of course, clamato, you make the authentic clamato michelada.
Barca, and this one is iffy, Gustavo.
Thank you.
Mr. DJ.
Put some Dick Dale on. We're headed to Rodeo Drive. Diamondbacks Pirates.
We got Jesse Lingard. Hollow for England.
Let's go.
Hakimi. Number 75 for Germany. Marco Reus. Germany, long.
Lefty got a righty. He's homer for both sides of the plate. Two games this season. No other player has done it even once. Diamondbacks won the game. Swinger and Reese.
Chisia. Tellez.
There's already been more home runs through April than any other season in Major League history.
Foden. Number 75. Press proof. John Stones for England. Brozovic. Next autograph. Nico Gaetan for Argentina. Chris Chaska.
Was tagged by Simmons for the third out. So you see Trout make the grab. Now check it out. Wade briefly takes his left foot off the bag as Simmons gets him with the hidden ball trick.
Bruin Larson, Silva.
And the Angels get out of the inning. There you see. Foot is off the bag.
Kutron. Marcus Rashford, light blue.
Same score.
11-149. Joshua Kimmich.
We got it. Is it replay great? So quick. Top nine. Still a 5-5 game. One out. Runner on
second.
DJ LeMay in front.
And Kimmich.
Base hit. Yankees take it 6-5. That's six in a row. For the split squad Yankees. who keep doing it with a skeleton crew.
Thursday after the first round of the NFL draft. Check out the Scott Van Pelt Show. They'll have our draft crew in Nashville break down the picks. Like, what was the biggest surprise? Tim Legler on how the Nuggets close out the series with the Spurs. Scott Van Pelt after the draft on ESPN and on the ESPN app.
All right, played in the LPGA LA Open Pro-Am.
Yeah.
Got a shout-out my crew, Joe, Alex, Tisha, and
Hilbert.
I'm Christy Kerr.
Number 200, Giovanni Dos Santos. Die cuts, Jerome Boateng for Germany. First one I did, pulled one of those, hollow. Oh, never mind, even better. Number to 10, gold. That's on that long.
And on the Cardinals,
2 of 10.
And what happens if he doesn't go number one?
Notice the lettering's gold on that one.
Wednesday night rocks for him.
Number 10 gold.
Hey there, we're glad you made it to Sports Center. Now, I will take you behind the scenes here and tell you that we were all ready to get you ready for the second round series between the Warriors and the Rockets. We figured the Clippers couldn't go back to Oakland and beat the Warriors there again.
Vlasic, Suso.
The Clippers changed the show and the series.
Yeah, we figured wrong. And so did those rooting for the Warriors.
And why wouldn't
you McKinney? Red Velocity, Hamas Rodriguez, 37 of 50. Carter Vickers.
But the Clips are up 71-63 at the half. 71 points in the first half. That's not a good sign for Steve Kerr's club. Neither is this. Danilo Gallinari off the bank. He had his best game with 26 points. Here the Warriors come the other way.
Lucas Hernandez. Perisic.
He's got a shoe in his hand. So they go inside to Draymond Green. Take advantage of the one-shoe guy.
Vinicius. Messi, light blue to 149.96. 149. And next autograph. Optic. Matt Miazga, USA men. Matt Miazga. That is going to Greg.
Yeah, you're going, you better.
Arthur and Dele Alli Hollow. Alright, four to go here, guys. Four to go. Yeah, you guys want to keep on going. Three teams left, you guys, and grabbing the store on Bowman. If not, looks like that'll be the first break for tomorrow. Alright, good luck here, guys.
13.5 point underdogs in game two. Hello, the only bigger playoff upset the last 20 years.
Vlasic, Morata. We got Raheem Sterling from Man City. Kutrone, Orange, Christian Pavone, 78 of 99. Next autograph, good luck.
Here's his coach on his star.
He's one of the best ever offensive players out there, so I don't.
Timo Werner for Germany.
10 days in a row.
He's going to long.
We're still, he is who he is.
Yeah, and who he is doesn't include going over 10 days in a row. Harden found it in the second quarter.
Hernandez, Dyer,
for the game, Rockets 13-37
for three. And Kellen Acosta, number to 10, gold autograph. USA Men. Getting some nice numbered cards here.
Contested 3-point shots in the postseason, worst in the NBA over the last 3 postseasons. Donovan Mitchell, nightmare game frame. 4-for-22 from the floor. 5 turnovers, just 12 points. Is that bad?
Chisia.
No. Rockets 12 steals.
Silva.
And they want to grind it out, really played at Utah's pace. They're headed to the second round for the third straight season.
Vinicius. Die cut to 100. Thiago Alcantara.
Especially playing team 2.
Tellez.
You know, we knew them well, they knew us well, and we knew that it was going to be a hard-fought series, so it was great to get the win.
All the different changes and things that we went through throughout the course of the year, injuries, trades, all that good stuff, we found a way to get to the fourth seed and face a really good
McKinney, Burns.
You got to give them credit for the entire series. Like every game, they found a way to compete, especially at home. And even tonight, they just didn't let up. And they took us to the end of the game.
Second straight year, the Raptors took the Jazz out of the postseason. Only the fourth time that they beat a team in back-to-back postseasons. Last time it happened was back in 94-95 when they beat the Suns and Jazz in back-to-back years.
Clover.
Consecutive titles.
Kasper Schmeichel.
Almost lost our mind. Too much work in overtime. Barry Melrose, wow, what a first round. And why did Carolina win games so
in
the series against the reigning cup champion?
Julian Draxler to 149. Washington had them exactly. 8-149.
They couldn't give him a reason to quit. Game 6, they were leading halfway through the game. Couldn't give him a reason to quit. Game 7, they were leading going into the
Foden. Number 75, Jasper Killison. 8 of 75 for Netherlands.
We can win this thing. They're as good as they are. They started believing in themselves. They started believing in their goaltender. Even when a goal like this went in, they didn't
care. Bruno Larson. Number 75, Luis Suarez for Barca. 43 of 75. Pilar Kerr.
With all those guys in that lineup. And they just did it working hard. Right here, they were falling behind. Three on one's created.
Kevin Streamon to 100 for Netherlands. Guillermo Cuadrado. And exponential power, Arturo Vidal for Bayern. Sergeant Rafael Varane.
That was the whole thing. The Washington Capitals couldn't get them to put blame and they could win. And all of a sudden you get into overtime, anything can happen. That's a great shot. Colby wasn't squaring the shooter right there. That makes it a tie game. And don't forget, Stahl scored a goal in game 6 also. So he was certainly getting the job done. 3 goals, one of the older players on the team. Justin Williams, a guy that makes a living out of playing in game 7, can't wait to get on the ice. In overtime or regulation. Brock McGinn, doesn't that sound like a movie star's name? Makes an unbelievable save right there. Comes across and dives on his belly. Remember that name, Brock McGinn. I'm going to give you a spoiler alert right there. Shot right there by Ovechkin off the goalie mask, Neil. If that doesn't hit the mask, that's in. One side of the head or the other, that's into the net. That's a bad break, but bottom line is the harder I work, the luckier I get. Second OT. Again, it's in the zone. Goes down in the corner.
3 to go.
What does he do? Throws it off the net. He puts it in. Rocky again. A movie star. It's a nice name. And then he scores a goal. What's it? Neil, it's a foot off the ice. He knocks it in. Foot off the ice into the back of the net. So, the best team on this far as I'm concerned in game 7. But they could have put them away in game 6. And they could have put them away in game 7. They just weren't quite able to. Coach, you're on fire, man. First hockey that the underdog wins every once in a while.
Okay, we got 8 teams left. Who are you hitching your wagon
to? I'm hitching it to the Boston Bruins. I'm going with uniform.
Kimi.
I like the Boston uniform.
Burns.
This is such a crazy year. Boston beat Toronto. One of the teams who finally got the job done. I love Burns.
Litz.
I love their fourth line right here. This
Andrea Belotti for Italy, number to 149. 53-149. Jaden Sancho, hollow.
Physical, so they can get into a hunting game, a hitting game if you have to. And this is just a beautiful goal right here. Look at that shot. That
was in game 7 against Toronto Maple Leafs. So everybody in that team contributes. Tuukka Rask is coming off a really
Davies. Timo Werner to 75, 17 to 75.
And Marchand, two of the best
Neymar.
Big game players in the NHL. So I'm hitching my wagon, so to speak, Neil, to the Boston Bruins.
A true
Who are you?
A true
Who are you?
Nobody cares what I'm going to pick it. A true original picks an original six. Barry Melrose, cool as a rule.
Thank you, sir.
Next autograph.
What sports end up coming up?
Blue.
On the eve of the NFL draft, what's going on with Kyler Murray and the Cardinals?
Rafael Varane, Real Madrid. Is going to round 71 of 99. Going to Sitichok.
And the Rockets are longing for redemption and waiting. We'll have to wait a little longer. Tim Legler on why the Warriors struggle to close out the Clippers.
Sancho. Hazard. Gareth Bale. Skinnier. Leroy Sané. Red velocity to 50. Chisia. And number 25, Andreas Christensen for Denmark. Canvas, 25 to 25.
Izzy is crazy about boxes. In her lifetime, she'll jump in and out of hundreds. That's why Ions creates delicious recipes tailored to help keep her at her adventurous best. Ions, who I am.
My name is Bailey, and this is my girl, CJ. One day, CJ had to move away.
Where's going to be a wind-up? Hey, when you come back, you can take care of CJ.
And then, I was back, and I had promised to keep her. With each new life, I would protect CJ. Loving people is my purpose, but bringing them together, that's my journey.
A dog's journey, rated PG.
Racing is a Honda's
next autograph.
The Dream Garage Spring event, you can experience it.
We got
which comes standard with the 280 horsepower.
Alessandro Nesta for Italy. Alessandro Nesta, that is going to Gang.
A great deal on Honda Pilot with Honda Sensor, safety and driver assistive technologies. Honda Dream Garage Spring.
Wendy's biggie bag, huh?
It's everything you ever wanted.
Vinicius.
Everything I ever wanted.
That's right.
Kovacic.
A quarter pound of fresh beef, nuggets, fries, and a drink for just $5. Wendy's biggie bag is everything you ever want.
Lucas Hernandez. And number 75, Sergio Aguero. Manchester City, Leon Goretzka, and nice, can we get a green, good luck, good luck, good luck, wow, nice one for Bayern, Robert Lewandowski, Aaron, nice one there, man, that is number 2 of 5. Five on that one.
Sometimes all you have to do is read the signs. Miller Lite has more taste, fewer calories.
Foden, Silva.
What are you holding? Miller Lite, hold true.
Oscar Sivan, Chesney. Timothy Weah, die cut greasy, 84-100 for France. Athletic Car, GG, and to go.
Nashville, Tennessee, the music city. Every note is a major step to the soundtrack of your life.
Take my horse to the old town road I'm on. Ride till I came home.
Where your first single becomes a hit record. As you continue to climb the charts, success becomes measured by the sound of sweet. But first, I must set the tempo for your debut. And that's the team. Welcome to the NFL Draft. Defensive tackle in this year's draft, and he's one of the top 3-4 players in this entire class. A team is going to.
All right, next autograph. Good luck. Divock Origi from Belgium. Divock Origi. That is going to Mark.
Evaluated a player who's more explosive with the combination of quickness and speed than Hollywood Brown has. I just think he's a special player, and some team's going to take a shot and maybe not have him for OTAs or a couple weeks in training camp.
Bjørn Larsen.
He's going to be one of the prime time.
Kasper Dolberg for Denmark, number to 99. Vincent Abubakar.
Really, what could you go wrong?
All right, Todd.
Kutrone. Benzema.
Give us a player you'd really just like to draft because you really like.
And?
I think TJ Hawkins.
Cameron Carter Victor's rated rookie autograph of blue.
I can use him as a GM talking to my coach.
USA Men.
He's an inline blocker. He's physical. He's nasty. He's tough.
And is going to Greg.
Run routes. He's really good after the catch. And then I can flex him out. And if you move a safety over, now you're exploiting vertically.
Who's when I pulled up his?
With our receivers getting down the field.
Cameron Carter Victor's.
Possibilities offensively, and he loves the game, and there's no issues with him durability wise or from a character standpoint.
Kluivert,
a lot of these answers.
Gahoud,
Todd, we appreciate your insight.
Can't wait. Thanks, brother.
All right, bet you can't wait either.
Vinicius, Christian Pulisic, hollow.
On Thursday, you check it out on ESPN. Special coverage also on ABC with the game day crew. Check it out, the NFL draft.
Hernandez, Timo Werner, number to 100, Germany.
Wrigley Field, Cubs, Dodgers. Cole Hamels, a buck 86 ERA and 9 career starts against the Dodgers. Second lowest ERA
Bowden.
Against any team in his career.
Pavard.
He got all of that pitch. Two-run home run in the top of the sixth. Dodgers up 3-0. Bottom half of the inning. Two on, Javi Baez. Three-run home run, Walker Buehler. Game tied at 3. Later in the inning, Jason Hayward. 2-2 pitch facing Scott Alexander. Jack. Cubs lead 6-3. We go to the top of the ninth, Justin Turner. Facing Pedro Strope. Pedro Strope had his car stolen earlier in the day. He's with the police. He said, hey, I gotta go pitch. His car was later involved in a police chase. Was that the police chase we were all watching? No, that was in L.A. Cubs have won 11 of their last 16. 15. They win this one 7-6.
Tony Kroos.
On Thursday. Phillies and Mets in New York.
Sargent. Oblak, number to 100 for Atletico.
Top 9, 2 outs. Mets up 9-0. Oh, the pitch goes behind Reese Hoskins.
Arthur. Canvas number 25, Marcelo Brozovic for Croatia. Orange Foden. 94 of 99. Kenny, Mandzukic, Vlasic, Sidibe, number 249, 48 of 149, Chisia, Carter Vickers, John Brooks, number 249, Hakimi. And next autograph. For thoughts, oh, look at this. Good luck. Tim Legler, Nick Friedle, multi. Wow, for Denmark. Peter Schmeichel and Michael Laudrup, number 5. Nice one there for Denmark. Christian. Congrats, man. Congrats, man. Nice hit. Difference of two cases.
It's Charles.
Whatever you say,
Charles.
See you at the sales meeting.
Yarmina Sidibe. Last box here, guys. Good luck.
Thank you.
and said that they looked this unable to adjust to what the Clippers were throwing at them. And I think part of it is because of the nature of Lou Williams' game. With all that start, stop, change of pace, change of speed, he keeps you off balance constantly.
Brun Larson, number 75, Joshua Kimmich, 3 of 75.
And I thought offensively they were a little predictable. Yeah, trying to go for quick shots, and that's not their game. The Warriors are at their
Kluvert.
Once they felt threatened in the fourth quarter, very predictable.
Julian Draxler
was going to take place. I thought that played into the Clippers' hands defensively to let him off the hook.
All right, so you give us Arthur for the Warriors to fix it game six.
Richarlison.
How do the Clippers sustain it?
I think the USA women, we got Christian Press.
Lou Williams' hands. There was a time here in the fourth quarter when I was
Christian
really
Press.
Concerned about what they were trying to accomplish offensively. Lou Williams didn't touch the ball.
Lucas Hernandez, Leroy Sané to 75 for Manchester City.
And I didn't like what they were going to. Let Lou Williams be the guy that dictates.
Black Velocity, Ivan Perisic for Inter.
Not really figured out what to do with it.
1 of 25.
Come out with intensity. I think the biggest thing you have to do when you play the Warriors.
Foden.
Like this. Do not allow their three-point shooters.
Memphis. Kerr.
I want those guys to find a rhythm early in the game. They put the ball in Kevin Durant's hands a lot tonight because he was the only guy that had it going.
Chiesa.
You'll live with that. You don't
Christian Eriksen, hollow.
At the same time, and that means starting the game the right way. No open looks early.
Well, they said they would not get complacent again after getting shocked. They got complacent again and got shocked. Tim Legler. 71 points in the first half. That was shocking. The Warriors have allowed at least 125 points only twice at home in the playoffs under Steve Kerr. And this is shocking. They both come in this series. 135 in game two, 129 Wednesday. Warriors have now lost multiple home games in a single series for the first time since the 2016 finals. Kevin Durant, Steph Curry, on the confidence the Clippers must be bathing in.
This team has a habit, since I've been here for sure. When we got a nice lead, we just kind of relax just a little bit. And so I said it before, teams are looking for something just to, you know, get it back into the game. You know what I'm saying? So if we saw a three-point shooter, we turn the rock over, and we shoot two bad shots in a row, it's a good game, and they can do some confidence. But they already kind of loose. I think the first punch in the first quarter, everybody seemed like, you know, nothing is, and just firing up from all over the place. And we had breakdowns in transition. Didn't box out well, so they had plenty of extra possessions. And, you know, that gives anybody confidence.
Sergeant, Pogba.
Early in the game, so it's one of those nights that we got to erase.
Kutron, Miazga,
welcome in Nick Fridell.
Sencio.
We've all heard it from NBA fans, NBA analysts. Oh, yeah, the Warriors are going to win it again. Seems like maybe the Warriors maybe get a little bit
McKinney,
with that idea.
Red Velocity, Kellen Acosta, USA Men, Sergio Ramos.
This game,
47 of 50 on the Acosta.
Middle of the regular season in January. Truly. I mean, in game two, they were shell shocked. DeMarcus Cousins gets hurt. They blow a 31 point lead in the second half.
And
the guys are in front of their
that's the last autograph here.
What is going on. Tonight it was like,
Golds. Is it short printed enough? Willem Carvalho, 60 of 75 for Portugal. That is going to Gustavo.
But they were always convinced when the playoffs hit, they'd be able to hit the button. And that has not been the case against the Clippers. This team plays hard. They play tough.
Vlasic.
I don't believe that the Warriors were
Donnarumma.
Clippers, knowing that the Rockets are done. But this team knows now that they've got a fight on their hands going into game six.
Vinicius.
And if they don't bring that focus, they're going
to Davidson Sanchez. Last pack here.
And did you know the Warriors?
Yari Mina and Will Trapp. USA Men. That was a case there, guys. Definitely a better case than the last.
Bounce back to win on 17 straight series. For the Warriors, yes, but they need to get it.
That's all those that hits.
The Giants was the Blue Jays figure. Time to add some pop to their lineup. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. is going to join the Big League Club Friday when the Jays face the Athletics in Toronto. He missed the start of the season with an oblique injury. After his return, he hit 367 with three homers.
William Carvalho.
proud papa.
Kellen Costa, Christian Press, Yvonne Perisic, rated rookie, optic autograph blue, Cameron Carter Vickers, Parigi, Nesta, Leroy Sané, Rafael Varane, Arturo Vidal, Timo Werner, Matt Miazga, Hamas Rodriguez, Gaetan, Sergio Busquets, Guillermo Ochoa, Casper Dolberg, Matt Ryan, Samir Handovic, Carly Lloyd, Casper Dolberg, Fabio Contrao, Gareth Bale, Joshua Kimmich, Contrao, Crystal Dunn, Andre Silva, Tobin Heath, Rafael Varane, Peter Zielinski, Carlos Salcedo, Mandzukic, Memphis, Claudio Reyna, and the cards have made the board. Quite a few here. We had cards number to 10, Diego Costa, gold, 5 of 10. Jerome Boateng gold for Germany, 2 of 10. Neymar for PSG, 5 of 10. We had a Ronaldinho for Barca, 8 of 10. And we had a card here, number to 5, Edinson Cavani, 4 of 5. Couple nice autographs here. 4 of 5, Michy Batshuayi. Gold autograph, Kellen Acosta, number to 10. Nice little Lewandowski here, number to 5 for Bayern. That was 2 of 5. Marcus Rashford for England, number to 50. 10 of 50, and this pretty sick dual autograph. Michael Laudrup, Peter Schmeichel, 5 of 5. That was a break there, guys. Nice little case. PYT number 20. I'll be posting up two more of these probably in a couple hours here before I knock out. So take a look out for that in the group. Appreciate it, guys.